She took the cloak of Amalur. Around the castle were the fae. A mighty fae hammer she took in. The maid was thwarted once again.